Are you tired of saving number you don't really want in your contact just to send a WhatsApp message or maybe jumping through hoops with WhatsApp web links? Well, I have something special for you today. We are diving into powerful shortcut feature of iPhone. We simplify the whole process in few steps where you just have to update your WhatsApp number and it will directly take you to the WhatsApp app. So without any further ado, let's start the video to create a shortcut to send a WhatsApp message without saving it into your contact. Now begin by navigating your app drawer and launching the Shortcuts app. Once opened, tap on the plus symbol in the top right corner. This action opens a new window where the default shortcut name appears as New Shortcut 1. Tap on the shortcut name to rename it. Choose Rename from the option and type Unsaved WhatsApp to give it a relevant name. To personalize the shortcut, tap on its icon to change it. Since this shortcut is relevant to messaging, navigate to the communication section and select an icon that resembles WhatsApp. You can also change the icon's background color to green to match WhatsApp's theme. This step is optional but helps in identifying the shortcut easily. Tap on Add Action and search for Safari browser in the new window. From the list of actions, select Open URL. Now in the URL field next to Open, enter wa.me and then backslash. This command sets the base URL for the WhatsApp messaging. Now let's enable the dynamic input, and for that tap on Ask Each Time option which is available above the keyboard. This setting prompts you to enter a phone number each time you use the shortcut, ensuring flexibility for messaging different contacts. We have almost done with the setting the URL. Now tap on Done. To test the shortcut, will prompt you to enter a phone number. Input a phone number including the country code and tap Done again. You should now be redirected to WhatsApp, ready to message the number you entered. Now whenever you need to send a message to an unsaved number on WhatsApp, simply open the Shortcuts app and tap on Unsaved WhatsApp and enter the phone number. This streamlined process saves time and keep your contact list uncluttered.
Now you can send WhatsApp message without cluttering your contact list. And if you are looking for more iPhone shortcuts to simplify your task or get rid of unwanted apps, do let me know in the comment section. I will try to create more shortcuts on your demand. And you do not forget to share and subscribe for more tips and tricks. I will see you in my next video. Till then, keep watching.